Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
If it's something weird and it don't look good, who you gonna call?
I feel like I'm on the Titanic.
It would be cool if we ran into Titanic ghosts.
Yeah, like trapping a full-body apparition of waiter or wheel greaser or fireman stoker.
I'd rather trap a captain or chief officer or snotty rich guy.
Snotty rich guy, of course. Instead of sucking up to him, we get to suck him up.
Okay, now you're just fantasizing.
Wide open.
open.
All right.
Nice.
That's right. Fear me, ghost.
Bam, and that's how you do it.
Yeah!
clear.
Slam that ghost!
Maybe slime is good for the skin.
Slam him down!
Ready to trap dance?
All right! Nice! I'm unstoppable!
Just got America's most haunted. Getting close.
Interesting.
Slime in the hole!
Stop! 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 Stop!
Slime looks good on you. Can't move.
Signal here.
Thank you.
for you. Incoming!
Smile for the flash!
Ghost.
Fireworks! Recording this in your face, girlfriend.
Thing. Check you out.
Slam him! Time to slam!
Trap is wide open!
Alright!
Alright! Caught in the act! Something ghostly.
Feel your presence.
This is gonna be good.
Spook alert.
Yeah.
get their attention.
Got something for you.
Getting close. Meter triggered. Object within reach. Interesting.
Getting close.
Yeah.
Weren't you in that mucus commercial?
Light him up!
Slam him!
Ready to trap dance?
Yes.
Nice!
I'm unstoppable!
Just got America's most haunted.
Come a little closer.
Yeah, right!
See right through you.
Switch to your proton wand.
Slam that ghost.
Slam him down.
Cover that trap.
Yes.
Nice.
Ghosts are real.
Bam, and that's how you do it.
Gruesome to show you.
Gotta cool down.
Slam!
Ghost slam! In you go! All right! nice!
Just got America's most haunted.
Gonna find ya. Strong signal here.
We're getting close.
Thank you.
Recording this. King of the Ghost World.
Direct contact.
I'm your biggest nightmare.
You're dead to me.
Thank you.
Ghostbusters?
Yes, Mom, it's a real word.
This is Mayor Bradley, and the city of New York need your help.
Sure thing, Mayor. Abby and the rest of the team are on their own mission, but we're happy to help.
Oh, fine. It's really just a small private matter anyway.
Someone spot a ghost in a mirror or hear a spirit banging around an attic?
No, more like a giant rift the size of a football stadium is reopening in the middle of Central Park.
That's not small or private.
Hey, let's not blow this minor incident out of proportion and worry my public unnecessarily.
I may not be the expert of the group, but I'd say that an unearthly Grand Canyon-sized portal is something for your people to worry about.
I give you my word, if you fix this little pickle, you will become anonymous heroes, and I will take all the credit. It's a win-win.
You know, it's amazing how you have such a kind, sweet, yet deceptive way of saying something completely self-serving.
You should run for president.
Pull this off without destroying the entire city, and I just might.
Do not try to impede my transition as the last group of Ghostbusters had. Instead, take pleasure in watching my ascent to eternal destiny.
Rowan? Pass.
Pass. Then I will obliterate you and all of humanity.
Seriously, dude? You haven't got a chance against our ingenuity, wit, or well-collimated particle beams.
We're totally gonna stop you.
You heard them. Totally.
Good luck. You will all need it when I see you. In the afterlife.
The phone and call. I'm Freddy Marcus. I hear he likes to guess. I'm Freddy Marcus.